Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. First of all, I would like to introduce my team. Our team name is Biobrico, with the member is Ibnu Faras, and then me, Dian Karisma, and the last one in Hedwig Isnasya. And also we have two supervisor, Ms. Aranis Mutia Zahra, STP MSc, and Ms. Siti Mariam, STP MSc. And we are team from Gajah Mada University. In this opportunity and in this change, we would like to presenting our project with the title is Utilization of Cocoa Waste as a Potential Source of Biobricks in Various Carbonation Techniques. So what is Biobrico? We know that agricultural waste become one of the problems of the environment. Through this Biobrico, is able to convert it into a material for alternative to the technique of combustion, carbonation, and pyrolysis. Energy that is generated can replace the use of petroleum, and we know that availability of petroleum right now is limited.
Then the reason why cocoa is sustainable to be processed into briquette. First, cocoa is renewable energy. Second, 74% part of cocoa is cocoa pods. High caloric value, high hemicellulosa, and increasing demand for cocoa. Next, methods to make briquettes cocoa. First method is drying. The drying process was carried out in an oven at 800 Celsius degrees for 2 hours. The briquettes will then go through the carbonization process. There are three carbonization technique options: combustion, carbonation, and pyrolysis. The third method is sifting with mass. And then, briquette mix with adhesive, and the last step is briquette dough molding.
This is the result of the quality of making cocoa briquette with carbonation and pyrolysis technique. From this table, it is known that pyrolysis is the most appropriate way to make this type of briquette, characterized by the parameter values above are close to the standard. Next, the conclusion of the cacao briquettes are a solution to reduce agricultural waste. The following for the reference that we use. Maybe that's it from our group. Thank you for your attention and see you later.